I love this room so much. It's such a beautiful, respectful place. Please give it up for Jake and Dave and all the people at Jam back there behind the curtain. They're professional. It's a lot of people that makes the number one for fun. Come check out the scene and see what I mean about the stew called New Orleans. It's a gumbo pot for sure. And it ain't, and it's so much more. Now don't take a pass, this could be a gas. This stew called New Orleans. From the very young to the very old, it's a town where the good times roll. The stew called New Orleans. Don't forget to bring your greens to this stew. Say or to have it said, I'm New Orleans born, New Orleans bred. And when I die, I'll be New Orleans dead. And if I do, then you should hear the news. Don't you waste any time. Find the Eureka Brass Band, Mr. Furbos on horn, and get me to a second line in this still. And see what I mean about the stew called New Orleans. There's a place where we can meet. Like the song says, down on Frenchman Street. And if that groove makes you want to move, don't you waste any time. Find the Hot 8 Brass Band, you are on horn. And get me to a second line. Maybe Leroy Jones, shorty in his trombone, will get me to a second line. See if Matt Perrine or Mr. Gregory Klein will get you to a second line. And even if there's heat, Glenn David's fine, he'll get you to a second line.